This video will demonstrate how to run a multi-line search in a database in the ProQuest platform. To run a multi-line search, choose Advanced Search. The link is usually found above or below the search boxes depending on the database platform. You should run one line at a time, copying and pasting from wherever you have documented your final search. I've already run the first 7 lines of my search. Let's run line 8. To combine lines in ProQuest, I'll click on Advanced Search again, and then Recent Searches. This gets me to a page that shows me every line of my search that I just ran and allows me to combine different lines together. Here, I'll combine lines 7 and 8, looking for either records with the reading subject headings or with my reading keywords. I do this by typing 7 or 8. For the final line of my search, I want to combine all of my concepts together. So line 3 for video games, line 6 for school terms, and line 9 for reading terms. I will run that combined search. And at this point, I can apply any limits that I have chosen for my search, such as a date limit. In this case, I'm choosing to look at all dates. This is now the final result of my search. I can record this final number, 53, as well as the numbers of results from each line of my search. My next step will be to proceed with exporting the search results, and we'll cover this in another video. This concludes our video on running multi-line searches.